Dear Penguinito, I love you so much. Words cannot express how important you are in my life. You changed my life completely, and I want to be with you forever. I promise you to be there for you at your lowest point in your life and when you are at the top of the world. Love, Luz.
I was thinking what they're gonna say tonight in this event. Maybe I can tell you that my daughter was beautiful since she came alive. Or telling you about the great moments, the wonderful moments we shared, father and Andora, Magali, what she has accomplished as a professional and as a wonderful woman with a big heart. I know my daughter is a fighter. Me as an example. When she say, I'm gonna do that, she's gonna do that, and she's gonna fight it, and she's gonna pursue it. I wish you, Magali and Phillips, happiness being together for your life, in the bad times and the good times. That's the marriage meaning.
To my pretty girl, aka the future Mrs. Days, I miss you already. I cannot wait to see your beautiful face as you walk down the aisle. There's no one else in the universe I'd rather be going through this experience with. I hope you're enjoying every moment. Take it all in. You will only do this once. I love you with all my heart. You are beautiful always inside and out. No makeup necessary. Love you, Phil, aka Penguinito.
Same for you. We hope and pray that the love that you have for one another will only get better with time.
Thank you.
Philip and Luz. Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands, which you already have, and declare your consent before God and His church.
I, Philip,
take you, Luz,
to be my wife,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
for better,
for worse.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessings. What God has joined, men must not divide. Amen.
Let's give a round of applause as they hand together for the first time as husband and wife.
Beautiful day. Sun is shining, it's warm, and these two people, in the chaos and the madness that we call life, have found one another, have fallen in love. Well, they're married. Kiss each other.